Hello everybody, welcome back once more to Mr. Wisp 254 here. I figured since my last video we talked about L2TP, I also figured that maybe I should just take you through how to configure SSTP as well. So it's a pretty simple process, it doesn't involve much. The only difference with SSTP is that with SSTP you can be able to create certificates to use alongside with that type of connection, but for this instance we are not going to use any certificates. So I'm still using the same setup as you can see over here, router 1 and router 2. So we are going to log into router 2 so that we can be able to start our configuration from there. So the first step is till you come to PPP. Let me enlarge this interface, and then you need to activate to enable SSTP server. So we need to come and enable that, then we are just going to click OK on that. The next thing that we are going to do is we are going to come up and create a profile. So for this case, what I want us to do is I want us to create a pool of IPs so that we use that alongside with our profile. So you come to IP, pool, add, let's call this SSTP pool. Then let's give this 192.168.1.100. Then let's click OK on that. So this is the range that clients who will be connecting to our SSTP server will be assigned IPs from this range. So after that we come to profile, add, let's call this profile SSTP. Then our local address, we are going to pull this from SSTP pool, and the remote address, we are also going to pull this from SSTP pool. MikroTik is intelligent enough to figure out what the local address is going to be and what the remote address is also going to be. If you have a DNS server, you can input that. Let's use Google DNS, then click OK on that. The next thing, we need to create secrets. So let's create one. Let's call this SSTP test, and then the password, let's use 1234, and the service that we are using is SSTP. Our profile, this now goes to profile SSTP. Then we need to apply that. Okay, so that is all that you need to do on your router 1. So on the remote side, let's log into the remote side, MikroTik remote site. So this is it. Let me enlarge this. So what you need to do is you need to come to interface, add, then click on SSTP client. So you can give it whatever name that you want. I'm going to leave it as SSTP out 1. Then the dial out, this is now should be your target IP, your 1 IP. So let me just pull it from the other MikroTik IP addresses. For me, this is my target IP. I'm just going to copy that. I've copied it. So let me minimize this again, paste it there. So ensure that this is the IP. Your IP should be an IP that you can be able to ping and it's reachable. Mostly it's going to be your 1 IP, which is also going to be your public IP. So for our user, we said we created a SSTP test. Let me just confirm that. Yeah, SSTP test here, and the password is 1234. So the password is 1234. Every other thing looks good, so we just click apply on that, and you can already see that the status is connected from below here. So when we come back again to our first router and you go to the active connections, you're going to see that there's a new connection, and it also shows the type of security encoding that is being used. And you can see the IP that has been assigned is 192.168.1.99. So basically that is how you do SSTP. And for any other clarity or questions that you may have regarding any type of VPN, kindly reach me on the comment section. I'll be able to assist you wherever possible. So that's it for now. Thank you and bye-bye.